Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. It's a hell of a rig you got there.
Yeah, she's a beaut, ain't she?
This is just a little maintenance work. But yeah, we managed to set up a system of hydro power with parts printed by the 3D lab.
What, you printed the parts?
Pretty wild, huh? You should see the stuff Startup was putting together.
Hell, they could print much larger designs. Complex machinery, working parts, those kind of things.
Really? This tech was invented to make the world accessible to everyone. When Sentinel took over the island, they started printing parts for their deadly drones. It ain't right.
Again with this? Look, we already know how you feel.
When I saw what they were doing with the program, I left and joined up with the Homesteaders. But hey, if you're interested, why not check out the Startup?
Yeah, where's that at?
It's called Polymorph Modeling. It's down in the southeastern part of Smuggler Coves, west of the swamp.
Thanks a million.
I'm gonna take him out.
That shit's here somewhere. mine. Hey, be alert. Enemy troops might be around.
Copy that.
Somewhere.
These shits are out here somewhere.
Hi. I'm not here to hurt you.
You're not with Sentinel? Those assholes. They've killed everyone.
I'm sorry, but listen. I need to know what you can make with this equipment.
With the right set of blueprints? Anything. And I mean literally anything. Ours is a prototype. It fabricates metal alloys. You just need the raw materials and it prints in any chemical configuration. The applications are limitless. Our generator could revolutionize the energy industry. The parts for the device and electricity from dirt. And that's just the beginning.
Electricity from the dirt. Or weapons from the sky. Listen, the application could be dangerous in the wrong hands. I get it.
We were on the verge of changing everything. Those dumb soldiers took the two components the printer needs to convert the raw materials. Science finds a way to make power cheaply, and these bastards steal my equipment to make bombs and guns. If you can get those parts back, I could continue my work. It could really make a difference here.
Well, you know, protecting the fate of the world from Sentinel seems pretty important. The only question is, where am I going?
There's a port in Smuggler Coves. It shouldn't be too difficult to get to from here. The second is on a Sentinel convoy. I'll give you the route.
Christ! Where the hell are they?
There's nothing yet. Keep looking. Oh, I'm coming for you, asshole.
Hostiles are here somewhere. We'll find them.
Shit, I know they're out here! I'ma get you, shithead!
I know those shits are out here!
Son of a bitch is out here somewhere.
Heads up, I got signs of possible hostiles!
They can't hide forever. I want up.
Get ready! We're under attack! I need a target!
Stay focused! Drop those
hostiles! Kill anything that moves! Boom! I got him!
Keep tight. Check your positions.
Come on!
Light those suckers up!
Shit, I lost speed!
tell me any information about this I should know.
I told you everything. Don't kill me, please.
Thank you.
I lost sight of the hostiles. Find them, don't let them escape.
Contact! Contact! I got back!
Look at that, you're still alive. I can't believe you actually pulled it off. But listen, I need one more thing.
I'm listening.
The operational blueprints for the drones. The thing is, I hate that my technology is being used to make weapons. With the blueprints, I could develop new ways to stop Sentinel's warmongering.
And where exactly do I find those blueprints? At the drone factory?
Exactly. It'll be heavily guarded, but I must have those blueprints. We're designing a city that could be deployed on Mars.
Are you serious? Look, I'll get them, but let's just focus on saving the Earth for now, all right?
I'll find you, you son of a bitch!
You got more to say, buddy?
That's all of it!
I swear! Come on, let me go!
Shit! Contact!
I can't believe you got everything that I owe you.
Don't mention it.
I'm gonna upload the blueprints now. Shouldn't take long. While I'm doing this, feel free to rummage around the lab. You've been a great help, and I'm sure there's plenty of rare ingredients and whatever that could help you against Sentinel.
I appreciate that. You gonna be okay?
Yes. I'm gonna stay with the printer, and I promise to keep hidden. Thank you again for everything.
Stop with this shit, okay?